Lisa with Off-Leash Canine Raleigh. We have our newest board and train, Angus. He's an 8 to 9 month old standard poodle who has a penchant for chewing things, jumping, obviously. Lots of energy, lots of intelligence, but just really no manners. So doesn't know much as far as obedience is concerned. His owners want to be able to take him out and run with him and do things with him. And right now it's not really possible. So I'm going to show you what he knows now as far as obedience. Angus, sit. Angus, sit. 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 Thank you. Good boy. Down. Angus, sit. Off. Angus, sit. Angus, sit. Angus, sit. Angus, down. Angus, down. Angus. Off. Off. Angus, down. So no down, obviously. Angus, heel. As you can see, very, very mouthy, keeps trying to bite at my hands and things like that, just all in good fun, all in play. So we're going to clean all this up and show you what he can do in 2 weeks. Another thing we'll be teaching him is
Thank you.